Elon Musk's brain science company has implanted a device into a human for the first time. The unidentified person received a brain chip implant Sunday, and Musk says they are, quote, recovering well. U.S. Food and Drug Administration has given Neuralink clearance last year to conduct its first trial to test its implant on humans. The move is a critical milestone in the startup's ambitions to help patients with paralysis and other neurological conditions. Neuralink says the brain chip is designed to allow people to control almost any device just by thinking.